Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be continuing to figure out how to fix this ship. I just fought off this huge beast. I don't even know what it was. It definitely wasn't human. Looks like we're in big trouble here, so let's see what we can do. I know I want to get my suit soon, because I just recently got the schematic for the level 3 suit.
Isaac, make us whole again.
What? Nicole? Well, thank you for the power node. More ammo, well, how nice. And flamer fuel. And a bench. This is a nice room. Let's see. Let's just look what we can do. So we can start getting... Oh, we can start getting our reload speed in. But we should be able to... Let's do this health since we've been talking about it forever. And after this, I'm probably not going to worry about this for a while. Yeah, range, energy... It's difficult. I think it's, you know, it's hard to choose what to upgrade because they're all so useful. Like, now my health, I feel happier with that. Oh, elevator controls.
Atrium elevators are now online.
Awesome. Was this where that thing was? It was just sitting in here? Okay.
This is mutiny. You'll all be tried for mutiny. Kind, make them listen to reason. Settle down.
Is this the captain?
Hold him. By maritime law, article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty. The martyr must be delivered to the church. Terrence! Please! I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
He's a unitologist.
Traitor. Heretic. Hold his head. Murderer! Hold him!
What'd they do to him? They just killed him!
He's dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
So the captain was murdered, and then the guy who murdered him apparently by accident is just arrested. Was it the marker who made him do that? Because it was pretty clear that he stabbed him in the face. What is this? Contact beam? What's a contact beam? Getting a lot of ammo. I'm not stupid. I will say they did get me a little bit because he was hiding amongst the bodies. At least I have stasis back. I'm getting pretty full on everything. Yeah, I have two schematics that I really need to take care of. Yeah, I still got my flamethrower that I want to try.
Is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
That's the only place he can come from, right? Oh, he just died. What the heck? Okay, this might kill me, you guys, but I'm gonna try to walk this way. I don't think we should stop this from happening because this is pretty useful. Killed two necromorphs. Hello? He's gonna get killed. I'm not worried about him, you guys. Oh! There was two of them! Wait! Whoa! Zippity doo da! Zippity day! My oh my, what a wonderful day! Oh, come on, die already. There you go. How'd he survive that? I don't have any ammo? I mean, I know I have my other ammo, but... You know what? I want to try this on the next necromorph that comes my way. What? What was that? That sounded big. Hello? What is that? Oh, another one! Ah! Isaac, why are you not moving fast? Oh my goodness. A power node, okay. Jeez. He gave me a good smacking, you guys. So I have to stick to this. What's my ammo looking like? Not good. Okay. Okay, so now my health is back to normal. What the heck, man? Okay, so flamer fuel must be effective on him. If the fact that, you know, it's giving me so- Ooh, more plasma energy.
Power transfer to the ADS.
Woo.
Ship systems junction box rerouted. I'm making some.
That was just one.
One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Let me take a second and reload, because I know I got more ammo with this. Okay. I heard something. Huh. Okay. It's okay, Isaac, it's okay. Just think about when we get our level 3 suit. Just think about our level 3 suit. Man, just think about it. Something's gonna be- Okay. Nothing? Okay. Stasis pack. Another stasis pack. Okay. Let's see what's gonna happen. I'm gonna die. But I'm Isaac Clark. So I'm awesome. I don't wanna die. This posture is really bad for you, Isaac. I don't know if you noticed, but you need to get that checked at. Do you mind? What's taking so long? That's what took all that time? I don't know what's happening. Ah! Burn, baby, burn. How dare you stab me? Jeez. You think that's funny? You think it's funny to do that to me? Oh, never mind. Am I going to this one? How rude do you have to be to sneak up on somebody like that? What level am I supposed to go to? Why is it playing this music? I think I have to go to level 3. I might be wrong though. Okay, let's see what my supplies are at. No ammo. Ugh. That is not good at all, you guys.
Make us whole again.
What? Is this where I just... Oh, I have to... Okay, I have to go to level 1. What's all this stuff?
This is Temple. The bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Okay, I went the wrong way, but that's okay. I think I'm gonna have to come back up here anyway, so it's okay. Okay.
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Ugh. So it's gonna change our atmosphere and our system to what they need. More credits. I really hope I find a store soon. Is it gonna try to change our atmosphere to what? Okay! Okay. I just want to see what's in here. A bench. Was this where I was already? Okay. I don't think I have the time to look for this. Come on. Give me the ammo. Okay. I'll come back to this bench later just to make sure that this is the airlock. See? This is exactly why you gotta be careful. What the heck? Die? Thank you. Jeez, man. They were like, they're dragging corpses to infect. Okay, there's a lot of stuff going on here, but I have to be careful because of those little things right there, the thing that will kill me instantly. What the heck is going on in this room? Why is it? Ugh. You know what? I still want to see. Do I have the room for it in my? No, I don't. My inventory is full. I hear you. Something wrong with that? Why'd it make that noise? Yes, sir.
To the ADS.
Control system suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
I heard something just happen, and I kind of don't want to know what it was. Oh. Jeez. I really hope that's not an infector. It is! Stop! Stop! I'm out of ammo! No! That's not fair! That's so not fair. That's not fair that when I'm out of ammo, my stomps do nothing to them. Like, what am I supposed to do? I was trying to pull out my flamethrower, but it wouldn't let me do it fast enough. That's just not fair. Yes, I get that it'll slow down fast objects. I did slow them down.
To the ADS.
Control system suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
Not this time, buddy! Whew. That was not nice of you. So why was this not loaded? I loaded that. 6 bullets to my name, you guys. Yeah, because I got that little med kit from him. Oh, okay, we gotta go in this room, you guys. I just need to find ammo. Yeah, so the flight deck was the first to go? Man, they got hit hard. I'm surprised the medical deck wasn't overrun. So all the dead bodies. Where did the dead bodies go? I guess the dead bodies were never found, maybe. Okay, so now... gonna reload as all my weapons so that that doesn't happen again. One thing I do want to do is now I have another power node. I want to open this door because I want to see if I can find schematics or stuff or little things like that. Okay, I have a space. I have the space. A lot of med kits. Ooh, 5,000 credits. Why? Okay. Do I have to use it or can I drop it? Because I don't want... I don't want that at all. Like, I'd rather take ammo than I'm gonna immediately use. Okay, that was worth it, for especially the 5,000 credits. Okay. I think it's worth it to drop a small med kit for a medium med kit. Simple! Stasis pack, I didn't need you anyways, buddy. That was worth it. How many credits do we have? 30,000 credits. Okay, you guys, that's really gonna help us. I just need to find... I hope they give me a shop soon. Just going the right way, right? Yep. I just want a new suit! Is that so hard to ask? Is it that hard to ask? Why are those bodies back? They got sucked out into the oblivion.
Exiting vacuum.
Daddy wants a new suit! I maybe have to go. I'm just gonna assume level 3. Makes no sense to go to level 2. But like I said, I really want that suit. So the fact that the game is not giving me a shop is really hurting. Oh my goodness, I have 3 schematics. Let me make sure all my weapons are reloaded and ready to go. Okay. My favorite's the plasma cutter just because it's more fun. That's like the classic experience. You know, it's such a memorable starting weapon that I like it. I don't want to get rid of it that easy. This is where I was, and I picked up that schematic. Not one of these guys. Perfect way. Okay, so that's perfect. Where was that ammo that was back here? That scared me when that guy jumped on me. What? Man. Okay, so I'm gonna keep this out for a little bit. Okay, power. What was that?
Alright, we've got enough power, but the ADS cannon's auto targeting is down. I think it's a faulty data cable. I need you to aim the cannon manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
I'm not a gunner, sir. Oh, that's ominous. Don't like that at all. I just want a shop. What was this over here? Yes! I like these little extra rooms. They kind of, you know, they give you a reason to go searching. So I really like the flamethrower. I don't know. Those little things that like to insta-kill you if you're not paying attention. To the top of the ship. Aye, aye, Captain! He can't hear me! I'm not gonna continue with that. Why am I able to reload with the... Oh, because I'm stupid. I keep picking up more and more ammo. It's not reloaded all the way.
Isaac, you're going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Oh, great. Well, only one way,
entering
but out.
Entering zero gravity. Warning.
Whee!
Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Well, that's not fair. Again, my only complaint is that it kills you very much randomly many, many times. Like, yes, I understand I should be paying attention, but I'm just running in space, man. I'm just running in space. Give me a chance. Give me a fair chance.
Entering zero gravity.
So am I supposed to, like, hide behind these cases when it Warning. Explodes?
Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Oh, jeez. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to... Oh, that's useful. Gonna run on the side a little bit. I bet I'll have some necromorph friends. Oh, okay. Oh. Ha! I'm Superman! Gotta be careful. I've also gotta keep track of my oxygen. Uh-oh. Come on, I can make it. I'm almost there. Look how close I am. Oh. You got this, Isaac. You got this. Woo. I think you need to calm down, Isaac. You're okay.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting manual.
Oh, jeez. I was a little scared for a second.
The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost
got the system repaired. Guys! I'm not a gunner! Good thing they're all coming at us from this way, right? Okay, so there is an overheat function. I got this. Ah! Sir, we've been hit. Starboard side. Oh, that's not fair.
It should be fully operational.
This is a chaotic time! Ah! You can't do this to me! This isn't fair! Sir! We don't have a little bit longer! We don't have a little bit longer. Please. Oh my goodness.
Auto targeting is now online and clearing a path.
That was not nice shooting.
As soon as we're clear, I'll engage the autopilot again. Head to the tram station, and I'll meet you there when I'm done.
Okay. I do not like you. Why would you do that to me? I want to get this Ruby semiconductor. That has to be worth something, right? Yep. Okay. We're gonna fight for our right to party. Ah! Why do you always have to follow me? Like, I didn't do anything to you. I can't pick up the med kit. Why is it easier to kill you in zero gravity? It's kind of sad. Four bullets. Okay. I think I gotta switch this for a little bit. My pulse rifle. Whew. Come on, Isaac. This is probably a very strange experience, and I understand. But we need to do this. We will find Nicole. Don't worry. Stop making these noises. You're making me nervous. Stop. Stop, Isaac. You're making me nervous. Look, you're in the airlock, buddy. There we go. Oh, it's okay, buddy. It's okay.
Wait. Isaac Hammond. You're not gonna believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not going to have any air to breathe soon.
What?
But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Okay.
Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics.
Yeah,
if I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
Okay. Okay, everybody. We are gonna end it here. Hope you all enjoyed me saving the ship yet again, because I'm so fabulous. But, as always, let me know what you think down below. Give me a like if you enjoyed the video. Subscribe if you want to see more. And, as always, have a nice day. I mean, you have to. Look at this guy's day. Nothing can be worse than this guy's day.